It's hard to say.
Here you
No,
go.
but wow, we got a good run. Oh, that's dolphins, honey.
Under you.
They're
under
so
you.
Pretty.
Die. Under you.
Wowza. Oh my gosh, look at Lawrence right there with them.
Oh my god,
look at
the
dolphin. You see that? That's the happiest person of all time. I think she is. Oh my, I thought that was a dolphin. The edge of my eye was kind of confused.
Lauren, say hi.
Under you, behind you.
You're still doing it, baby.
She's over it. She's over it already.
You're still doing it, honey. You haven't finished.
That only lasted a few minutes. She's done.
Look how close they are. Lauren's touching dolphins. They're showing off. Well, they think you're pretty. Go under so you can swim with them, sweetie pie. Hey, bonitas. Stay closer together, you guys. You're in a pod. There's one right by your mom. I can tell. Oh, there's two more right there. Wow, this is very exciting. .com. Oh, my goodness. Good times for
Charlie. Oh, my goodness.
I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. KCDS.com. Okay, what have you done for me lately? What have you done for me? Carlos, what do we have there?
Tequila.
Tequila.
No, right. Único tequila.
This is a special tequila, half off today only, almost free.
Special edition from Carlos.
Almost free, sir.
Almost free. Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
What the hell?
See, what the hell? See, it's dirty. It's not clear and it's not yellow. It's just what the hell. All right, everyone say tequila.
Tequila.
All right, everyone say Leonard. Woo! These shots for you, Catherine and Greta. Here you go. All right. God, I was busy filming. Oh my God, it smells like medicine right over here, you guys. What the hell was that? Oh, is that pine salt? Jesus, it smells like pine salt over here. Jesus Christ!
More.
Oh my God, more. Where's my damn cake?
I hope it's curing something inside
of
me.
We have clean water and Corona Diet,
oh,
Diet Corona.
I'm thinking of your nanny right now. I'm thinking of your nanny.
There you go. I got my soda. Oh. Trace, 3, 4. Okay, I got the picture now. Dolphin! Dolphin! Vinica! So this is an acrobatic display they do where the humans do a circle and the dolphins do a circle too. And it's a dance show.
Oh,
I think their
chair
was better than yours.
I'm so out of breath.
Awesome.
Oh, that's amazing.
Oh my goodness.
I want
to
go in again.
How much on the sun? I'm just trying to, how do I say? My thank you? No.
You what?
When you say sun and.
Sun.
Oh, that's brother, huh? Mimoso is brother, no?
What is sun?
Hijo.
Hijo. Hijo. My friend, he knows.
Hijo.
That's my Iho. Where's your Iho? Because my Iho is out doing the Iho dance with Iho C. Oh, cosas are so pretty. See. Oh, more cosas. No me gusta. Not that kind of massage.
Uno, dos, tres.
My good side?
Yes.
Hi, guys.
Did you hear that his cat
has a scare? You were kind of safe earlier, too. Leave us, I'm done.
It's a phone! Arriba! Arriba, arriba!
Perfect.
All right,
now with frowns.
Should I try one out?
Let me do it better. Let me do it better. Okay. So I'm following Nanu in Pebble Beach by accident, but here's the tough part. He's gonna be going 25-30 the whole way. I would have cut in front of all these people and made them all honk and be already out. Now I have to come to a complete stop after he goes, allowing the next car to go. Well, I guess the Cruise America RV may just level the field, but I still would have passed the Cruise America RV, right? And now I can't. This next sign says 20, meaning Dad's gonna go 20. That's what it says, but he's actually going to be slowed down to below his pace because the Cruise America guy can't make the turn. Very clever guy, okay, slow than us. Dietrich, how you doing, buddy? Anyhow, no horses crossing, so that won't slow us down, but we are now cruising at a good 18 miles per hour, which no one here is feeling stressed but me. I'm the only one that's stressed out, maybe the dog because he wants to go play, but beyond that, these two are just chilling. One guy's on vacation. One guy is driving the proper speed to get to work to do the important things he has to do. And then this guy in this car is like, hurry up, guys. I got shit to do. Anyways, it's kind of funny.
Here. Nothing serious going on. Just a chill man, getting on a drink.
What's love got to do with it? Who needs a heart when a heart can be broken? This song is in memory of Aretha Franklin, because I think she sings it. So, oh, you're trying to get the bed open. He's making the covers ready for you. He's getting the covers ready for cuddle time. Cuddle time, cuddle time. It's the best, and I can turn on television for everyone's enjoyment. He's setting up the entertainment center, and he made the bed softer. He's a really planner. He's a good bed planner. I was hoping to watch something on Channel 7. The news is on. Can we watch that? How about a sports show? He's insisting on Talladega Nights, just like his dad. It's okay. How about we all agree on Family Guy? Both your parents enjoy it. Let's be honest, it's pretty good. You're right. I want to see Meg with a shark. Meg with a shark. Meg has a shark. His swashbuckler. This is the guy I'm using. He's my friend. Would you believe this guy's gonna grow bigger than us? He's gonna be so big one day, and you're gonna love playing with him because he can protect you from Mayonnaise and Jerry and all the other bad boys and girls in your household. Yes, he's gonna make you so happy. He's a protector. He's your protector. You have to make friends with him. Hi, Tito. I'm your new best friend. I can't hurt you as much as the other ones can. Enough with this. You know, look at me, not this guy. We just showed the dolphins where you are.
You know, get out when he's like once he gets in the sunken place.
He's like, oh, yeah.
He's like, yeah. Mom, fishing.
Mom, it's a terrible photo. You want to see it?
I tried to focus on the tree.
No, he was so hungry that he was walking forward while he was doing
this. They want me to take pictures of them. So I take those pictures.
He's not videotape anymore. You're going to send this to us later and make us watch the whole thing.
It's a good tape.
You need the 256 gigabyte phone.
That's why I have it. Okay.
You're so cute.
Betcher with everybody here. Catch. Never mind.
Chad!
Lauren, look, please.
Chad!
1, 2, 3. Oh my god, so funny. It was Lauren.
Likes me more than Lindsay.
Wow, that's how Zeus feels about Guido.
No, Zeus likes me. Duke likes me more too. Can we get another kitten?
Yeah.
Look at how cute they are. Duke, do you want a friend? Duke wants one that purrs like him. There, Duke. Why are you kicking me?
She wants me to pet her. I'm your favorite petter.
What is Manny's gonna do without Siobhan?
He misses her. try with Linz. Sacramento River, we're heading up to Sacramento. I think right by the, almost to the top. So we just left Jeff's house.
Bridge, and here's our best friend Bodie. the posts. And this is all
that's
that was the back of Daddy's head. Here we are. And I ran everywhere for a quick zoom because here we go. Who's cat?
Is that what's going to be? It's a store, and we're hotel guests in the hotel store. We're in the store, and we're guests at the hotel. And see down there, we can just shop away. We'd like 2 sunglasses, please, and a pocket full of t-shirts. This is crazy. And that middle thing goes to the Pyramid Restaurant upstairs, where we're gonna have tequila poppers. Look at those fun carts. They deliver. Crazy again, just crazy. Tito, what do you think of this big outdoors place? Pretty fun, huh? He's having a good old time. You having fun? Wanna catch a fishy? Yes. All right, let's go in the room and check out our big bird. What do you have on the wall? That's not a fowl, Daddy. That's a great big chocolate reindeer. Bet you can jump. Oh, what you doing there, buddy? You playing with your Cadillac? Did you see Elvis today? I saw Elvis, and I drove his pink Cadillac. Oh, yes. I'm a pink Cadillac driver now. I love pink Cadillacs.
You should know that was a gift from me.
Mostly from Lolo. And he jumps up that. He's been jumping beds for years now. And he's champion jump better, huh? Been going to bed jumping school? Cute. 7-4-8-6-7-5. Tito, what's up? Fast. She goes really fast on that motor. It's gonna flip you over. You're gonna flip. It's gonna flip. Okay, so now go over there and park. I'll take a picture. Here we go. Oh. I'm a Wolfarian. I'm from Wolfwood. Hi, Guido. Hi, Lindsay. Really?
Hey, Dad?
Yeah, who's winning?
Mom had just gone backwards, so it's my turn.
No, well, somebody else went after me, so it's Dad's turn.
Okay. We like to move it, move it.
Gotta get her to jump off it.
She's to get off. Little toys. Not jumping as Lindsay wish. Lindsay, hurry up, babe. Hey, Mr. Cooney, you have a little lunch, huh? Yeah?
Sounds like a good meal, bud, for Lauren and Daddy and Lily coming. There's Mr. Holden bouncing around over there. See these kids out here playing happy. There's Winston and Gregory. There's Layla. There's Anthony and Vince over here. Joey Moran. Lindsay Daddy, Ashley Sercha. Mr. Guido.
Something's gonna happen.
Take a picture of Lindsay. As long as you don't die. You got a long walk, buddy. Bartending, what a killer girl. I'm so sorry, kiddos. They have a leash on the cat.
If you get her in a place she doesn't like very much, she'll walk away from it.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah.
Climb up that.
So whenever the guide changes, it would be like a package. Magic Doors Point Out. This is in Florence. I think this is what we're waiting for.
I'd like you to open two elements and two, so that's great.
Yeah, it looks like
the church is beautiful, isn't it? As we're walking in. The doors are beautiful.
The masks. So this teacher for the masks is the same guy that did the masks for that Tom Cruise movie. That was some big deal.
Open. Just stand up.
Etna. Where's the wing? Oh, this is that town, right by our town. The one that's the nice touristy one. It's in Vito Lo Capo. In case you're looking for the actual name. that fun? The smile that you make. Where are we?
Gurnita!
Alright, you want to go with Gurnita? Hold on, what are you chowing on there? What do you got there? Blueberry. Hey. Is Mr. Guido? Hey, Mr. Guido, you have a lunch, huh? Everybody here? Let's get some shots of yours. Okay, show me a jump, boys. Let's see, I'm gonna film them jumping. Okay, so that.
Oh, chilling.
I won't tell any of the kids, honey. Come
on. Do it! Do it! You like to move it, move it! You like to move it, move it! You like to move it!
We like to move it, move it!
We like to move it! She
goes. Oh. Oh.
Hey, hold this.
I want it very big.
I'm going to go come over here.
Cool. Hello, my name is Guido.
Yeah. All right, guys, tell me what's going on here. Who's driving the boat? They have some great talent. Okay,
why are they so slow? Okay, so we're starting a private tour of St. Mark's, and this is the famous one in Venice. What's cool here is, like, we have to go to the front of the church and play with the, in other words, oh, look. They only turn this one time a year, and Guido got to push it and make it twist. Sounds like no big deal, but... So they only turn this once a year for church, but Guido got to twist it right on the cathedral, on the front of the cathedral. I can't think of the right word right now, but it's a pretty special thing. And so you got to touch that. And this is now below the church. There's like another church that was the original church in that area, and they built St. Mark's on top of it. This is a beautiful cross down there. And they said this area floods sometimes and stuff, so it's a pretty neat thing. There's birds. This is in St. Mark's again. So this is a private tour. We have the keys. We're there with the manager of the facility and the maintenance, not the maintenance guy, but like the overseer of that property, like a manager. It's dark. Because they turn the lights on. So it was dark at first, and they turn the lights on for us. So they're doing this whole tour. So that's the thing that Guido got to touch and turn. It's a big deal, although it seems like no big deal at all. My grand.
What's so funny?
Oh, this fella. Oh, that's Will I Am from the movie. That's Will I Am from the show. First country song in her pickup truck. Man, I used to love this view. Sit here and drink a few. We're on the freeway here. In the high school. Who's the drive? What the hell are you doing driving a car? It's another touchdown.
Man, she just needs
to get off on this exit. Just go hit the other car. Oh, nice. Right, lean there. Think about you sitting in the center. Hey, Jesus. Hey. Come on, sing. Take it. Oh, sorry, I don't think the words. Take that. Back seat, got her purse in the back chair. Ready, rock and roll, new car girl. Got her McDonald's coffee. I don't even drink McDonald's coffee.
Did you know McDonald's and
coffee?
Wait, oh, that is so cute.
Yeah. So, a la Monday. Just another Monday. You wish it was Sunday. That's our fun day. That's the I don't have a run day. But today is just Monday. That's our fun day. Come on, Monka Boo Boo. Enough of this. Let's go a la Casa del Barco.
Four-yard gain. Bringing up their second and six for the Pirates. The handoff was to number 16, Alex Murray.
She loves her kids, and that's Lindsay Knight, and that's Lindsay Fancy. And it's just all a bunch of pictures of Lindsay. There's her dog, Rosie. These are other kids.
Whose dog is that?
That's Lindsay's dog, Rosie. We have little partners.
Sorry.
I know, I love it. Take a picture of her.
Are you gonna ride that bull or not?
No, I'm just trying to.
It's so hard.
I'm not going to be there.
I saw you get on, but I didn't get to see what happened.
If I spin this around, she gets dizzy, so you can't stay on anyway.
I told
Meg
to go on.
She should go on. I'm going to kill you.
So slippery. The bull.
Turns a very nice graduation party still going on. Here's the graduates. There's my graduate right there. I'm filming her.
Lindsay.
Filming my graduate. I'm gonna steal a little snack in a second. I was just videoing my little daughter running around.
Thank you.
credit to this board. He scored at 9.7 a few years ago. So the little dog puts his paw into food. Tito, the little dog got a paw food problem. You're kind of female looking. Because you have the pink ears. Tito, calm down. Your daddy's right here, baby. What a baby's waking up. Who's out there? Who's out there, Tito? What's out there? Calm down. I'm right here. It's the UPS truck. There's nothing more exciting than the UPS truck, is there? It's so funny how excited he is from the UPS truck. It's just amazing, actually. It's a fight. Oh, she wants the bone.
It's my bone. I like the
bone. Tito, careful with her. She doesn't like that. Leave her alone. She doesn't like it. She's gonna bite you, Tito. She's
gonna
bite you
more. Look what she's missing.
I know, she is.
She's all right, baby. Look, I get it. Hi, Tito. Hi, big boy. I love my Tito. I love you. I love Tito. Mm.
He loves her.
Mm. It's pretty funny.
Oh, no, 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 no. Baby, no. Oh, she's clean. Whatever. Oh, whatever.
She was trying to tell Tito what she thinks of
him. Well, at least she's not scared. She walked over and pissed in there.
Videoing Tito.
There you go.
I just love me. See the moon outside? It's so cool. It ends up dishes. Okay, Chef Davey, what do you got going on here? Get some burned steaks. It looks like me.
Well, your steaks over here, they're all.
I know. Those are worth a month. They're delicious. What? Those are delicious.
I
hope you do. I like it. I like it a lot.
I like the family fun. Yes. Yes.
How come? Who's hot, hot, hot now? Hey. I love Tito. There you go. Come on, smile, motherfuckers. Smiles. I don't know the freaking password. I've tried like 10. You guys are actually just. You guys look. Perfect.
Yay! Yay!
Yay!
You getting nervous? She can't stop her smile.
And the bread balloon.
Stop her smile.
And the bread balloon is for me.
And take one. This is Apollo's cuteness proven. He has a little bit of a woof look there. That's what I call the woofer. What I really want to show you is the hugging that he does with his little claws when he gets close. Apollo, are you happy? You see his arm right there? He's holding my arm down. Doesn't want to let me go. You're really trying to bond with my arm. I'll place it so it looks like you're holding it. So I moved my arm completely so it appears that he's holding it, but he's really not. Look. He didn't even notice. He did, actually. He reached out for me when I moved my hand. That causes that leg to go like that. Hi, I have the cutest face in the world. This is what a cute face looks like if you're ever looking in the mirror and you don't see a ton of hair and dark black eyes and big nose and big ears, and then you haven't seen cute. Those little eyes are so sad sometimes, huh? That's how you say you're sad, is with your eyes sometimes, Apollo? Mm-hmm. Oh, he's dating a raccoon, kind of a messy one. She's kind of trampy. She's all beaten up. But he likes his grill. He's beaten up, I guess. You like grills who have been around the ringer. Funny little learns. Funny little words, Daddy. That little guy's all beaten up because he's a stuffed animal and I chewed on him. Oh my god, my little voice sounds so gay. I apologize for the strange voice. He's literally bird dogging. Check it out. Oh my god, he's so fast. He's like a monster. You're a monster. Look at the speed. He must be going 200 miles an hour. Maybe 300. And he hops. Oh my god, you're such a good boy. You're such a good boy. Your top is proud of you now, buddy. That bacteria can't get you. Even with those chemicals in the water, he's still super fast. Wow. Pictures, ha ha. I'm taking more pictures than you wanted me to. I still.
Carmelo, do a good look.
Nice. Almost got you, gonna get you. Gonna get you, but we're not. We're in. Oh, beautiful.
Another one from the state of Baja California. It's called.
Pretty good, girl. Get it here. Hello, little boy. You happy? Get it here. Get it on.
You guys know that Starbucks on Santa Nala?
Yeah.
You see how they're doing that construction?
Yeah.
So he gets out of the car and he lays down and rolls.
He's kissing. No kisses. He hasn't licked his butt yet, so you're okay. Hey, baby boy. Lauren, you happy?
I love you.
Oh, he's really getting you. Oh my gosh, I'm so glad you don't do that to me.
He likes shoelaces too.
Like shoelaces? I can't tell you, I'm not wearing some shoelaces today.
Hey, step up. Oh, good. He's up in his
room. Oh, he's got that.
Oh my god, this is the best picture ever.
Beach!
Unprecedented. Five sport participants.
The cons are here. I
and there were good
brownies. Rose is the other, and Peter. Yeah, Peter was a really four shot. We're a super fun fan. Anything else I missed?
Colleen!
Anthony.
All right!
Who's Jeff?
Here's Lindsay. Right after.
Hi, Lindsay!
Hi, Lindsay!
Hi, Lindsay!
Hi, Linds! Hi! Still walking down there, she's in the green outfit. This kid's pretty funny. He was at the house one day. He has Google TV in his house.
What?
He has Google TV. That's Google TV. Yeah, Michael, we don't see
him.
Now they're down there, so they can find them. That was a little hard.
Yeah. Been on the bowl yet?
So I got back.
Yeah, twice.
The beginning of the year, and then the end of the year.
Yeah, I did the bowl.
We had our first Canadian, so I did all that, and then I was going to go with that.
I'm videoing you.
She loves bikini suits, and that's Lindsay and I. And that's Lindsay Fancy. And it's just all a bunch of pictures of Lindsay. And there's her dog, girlfriend. These are other kids.
Whose dog is that?
That's Lindsay's dog, girlfriend. We have little partners.
Sorry.
I know, I love it. I'm taking a picture of her.
Are you gonna ride that bull or not?
No, I'm just trying to.
It's so hard.
I'm not going to.
I saw you get on, but I didn't get to see what happened.
Did you get
thrown?
I think if I spin around, you get this, so you can't stay on anyway.
I told Meg to go on.
She
should go. I'm
going to
do it. The bull.
Nice graduation party still going on. Here's the graduates. There's my graduate right there. I'm filming her.
Lindsay!
Filming my graduate.
Yeah, no, but I didn't want to.
I mean, if
like,
you're going home or something, then.
No, I just didn't want to invite myself. Because
you're invited.
Like, saying,
I told Alex to let you go with us too.
Oh, yeah, I just don't want to invite myself.
I'm going to order Uber X.
Okay.
The limo.
Oh, good.
Good, good.
I love this. I know my mic is right. Oh, really?
I'm going to steal a little snack in a second. I'll just videoing my little daughter running around.
One, two, three.
Yeah, it's a fishing area, huh?
It's a fishing area, yeah. So great.
Oh, that sounds delicious and nutritious.
And
you're in there for 1 minute, so all you need. Minutes, all you need.
Oh, no, no, one second, one second. One, two.
Give us your score. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Congratulations!
Well, I got you 2,000.
Goodbye, Pittsburgh. Goodbye, Antioch. Here we go. Barbecue's ready. Let's watch some good TV here. All right, guys. How's it going?
Are you doing some kind of prayers?
Really?
Yeah. She's working on her posture. Is that we're having pasta for dinner?
What?
We're having pasta for dinner?
We were talking about it when you were sitting there. I was about to get you back from when you hit my head on the seat because I wasn't wearing my seatbelt. I was going to do it like that.
Oh my god, that would awesome.
You would have flown.
That would be so cool. I wish you would have.
I know. Moen said no.
She's so mean.
I know. I don't understand what fun is. I know what fun is.
What are we getting for dinner?
Let's go to Martinez.
What's that?
So she's a town right there.
What is it?
Martinez?
It's a chicken farm.
It's a town. I get you a book about the history of Martinez if you'd like.
Are
you sure?
No, we're
going to use the. Oh, yeah, we can do that.
We're close, aren't we? Yep. We should make it. 2 hours?
But Lauren's got to leave in like 2 hours.
I'm leaving 11.
You leave. You're leaving St. Francis at 11.
It's only 20 minutes drive to the airport.
20 minute drive to the airport. They board. If your flight's at midnight, they board at 11.
12:30.
Oh.
So I have plenty of time, Mr. Man. He is so responsible. He's my company. Where's the boat?
I would just watch out because like I went to I was with Manu and I had to cut a solid hour and a half line at the security thing because I was so late. I know, just there's always.
I think it's really slow. We're not gonna.
What are you just doing my thing?
Towards the other yacht club. The singers are going crazy here tonight. 30 years old.
No, look at what they said. I see it.
That's good times. Good times for all here.
It says the 30th club.
Yeah. Wow, that's nice. So you see that Cosmo test that says to check how old you really are. Her real feel year is that, 30.
But I know how you feel about me. You already told me that I was Joel.
Alright.
That's Joel.
1, 2, 3.
You're a pretty barco, say queso.
From Miami, you know?
See, I know the name.
From Stuart, I think it's Stuart. The country. I've been working in a store. 3 months.
We're going to lunch, motherfucker. It's sinking and it's cold. Don't rub the dorsal fin.
Guys,
got it.
Okay.
No crashing.
Stop
going. Stop slow. There you go. Show us you're going fast one time so we can pretend like you're having fun.
Can we win this, please?
The water's actually not that cool, though.
It isn't? Did you pee in it?
Well,
what do you think?
Looks boring.
Okay. Put the life vest out. I'm gonna lay in the sun on the thing.
Okay.
Woohoo, can't wait. So Jerry's making So Tito's making a new friend here. This is Frank. Frank, you should be on this side. There's all kinds of fresh bread. There's like strawberries and roses. Don't chase me. Apparently you scared the shit out of the dog. Well, you're older, right? He's older, right, Tito? Now he's back. Look how fast I am. You could never catch me. You see, I can run a circle and you could chase me. Oh my God, they're becoming friends. Is that normal? Hi, Frank. His name is Frank. That's freaking crazy, right? They're playing.
It's springtime, so Frank's a little frisky.
Is that what's going on? That's crazy, man.
Every year.
He likes albinos.
This is our first whole year is now complete. Our neighbors are about 80, so they
know all the goodies.
Oh, they know everything. They're good.
Oh man, that's so cute. That's so awesome. Really cool. He's with us. We got him over here. If we make a baby, I wonder what color skin it'll have. It'll be like a really pretty color.
It'll have spots.
Yeah.
It's true.
Really?
Yeah, when they're fawn, they have spots.
Oh, that's right, they're cutest babies. That's nuts. All right, so Tito's got a girlfriend. There she is. And they're just getting to know each other. And
he likes the long eyelashes.
Yep, that's gotta be what it is. So they keep playing chase along the fence. Come on, Tito, do the chase game. He's over here. I'm gonna do the chase one more time for the kids. I can video it. Send it to them. All right, do the chase game, guys. All right, thank you. Okay, cool.
I'm so shy. Oh, you're so pretty. She might have fleas to you, don't get too close. No kissing. I'm not sure. This is a beautiful shot of the moon. And there's a ding ding down there. And below us are the castle walls. The palace walls. And if you were to climb these palace walls, you would see the beautiful hair of a young princess and her forlorn face peeking over the side of the castle.
What is wrong with you? You have too much fun.
While she watches a movie about jazz in the distance at the castle.
You are way too much.
And here we are in Castle Land. This is in Monaco. And we're at the Outdoor Palace Movie Theater. And for anywhere from 8 euro to 23, 8th the option we chose, you can sit out here and enjoy a movie. And that ding, while a beautiful situation, you cannot see the movie.
Before we go to the airport,
it's choir pack practice.
Okay, try to make the best of this little pink raft every day. I was in that chair.
You were being so good.
That was cute, but look at the damage you caused to my beautiful hand. It's all broken. I've been beaten by an animal. It looks gross.
Nice.
Is Mr. Guido? Hey, Mr. Guido, you have a lunch, huh?
congratulations to everybody here. Let's get some shots of yours. Okay, show me a jump, boys. Let's see, I'm gonna film them jumping. Okay, so that. I won't tell any of the kids, honey. Tito, come. So the little dog puts his paw into food. Tito, the little dog got a paw food problem. You're kind of female looking. Because you have the pink ears. Tito, calm down. Your daddy's right here, baby. What a baby's waking up. Who's out there? Who's out there, Tito? Tito, calm down. I'm right here. It's the UPS truck. There's nothing more exciting than the UPS truck, is there? It's so funny how excited he is from the UPS truck. It's just amazing, actually.